Hello children, I wish you a good morning and today we are going to learn English rhyme. Rhyme of the name is Little Miss Muffet. Okay, so let's begin. Little Miss Muffet मतलब ये जो लड़की है उसका नाम मफेट है. Sat on a tuffet, वो एक पत्थर पर बैठी है. Sat tuffet. Eating her curds and whey. तो curds यानी दही, वो अपने रास्ते पे बैठे बैठे ऐसे पत्थर पे दही खा रही है. There came a spider. वहाँ पे अचानक से एक spider आ जाता है. Who sat down beside her? जो उसके पास में आके बैठ जाता है. And frightened Miss Muffet away. तो डरी हुई जो Muffet है वो वहाँ से भाग जाती है. ओके, सो लेट्स सिंग विथ रिदम एंड व्हाट्स लिटिल मिस मफेट सैट ऑन अ टफेट ईटिंग हर कर्ड्स एंड वे. देयर केम अ स्पाइडर हू सैट डाउन बिसाइड हर एंड फ्राइटेन्ड मिस मफेट अवे. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Let's sing again. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Let's sing again. Look at here. This word frightened. मतलब frightened. Okay? Frightened. Let's sing again. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Let's sing again. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Okay? Now try to sing with me. Let's sing again. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Okay, let's sing one more time. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Okay children, I hope you understand. Now let's watch video. But before we watching video, we repeat from first. Okay? Let's repeat. Mary had a little lamb.
Mary had a little lamb. Little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go.
Let's repeat again.
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb.
its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. And everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. Okay, next is Incy-Wincy Spider.
Incy-Wincy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the Incy out. Out come the sun and dry up all the rain. Incy-Wincy Spider went up the spout again.
Let's speak again.
Incy-Wincy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the Incy out. Out came the sun and dry up all the rain. Incy-Wincy Spider went up the spout again.
Okay, next is Pitter-Patter Raindrops.
Pitter-Patter raindrops falling from the sky. Here is my umbrella to keep me dry. When the rain is over and the sun begins to glow, little flowers start to bud and grow and grow and grow.
Let's repeat again.
Pitter-patter raindrops falling from the sky. Here is my umbrella to keep me dry. When the rain is over and the sun begins to glow, little flowers start to bud and grow and grow and grow.
Next is Finger Family. This is the father, short and stout. This is the mother with children all about.
This is the brother, tall as you can see. This is the sister with a dolly on her knee. This is the baby still to grow. This is the family all in a row.
Let's repeat again.
Finger Family. This is the father, short and stout. This is the mother with children all about. This is the brother, tall as you can see. This is the sister with a dolly on her knee. This is the baby still to grow. This is the family all in a row.
Next is Hickory Dickory Duck.
Hickory Dickory Duck, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Duck, Hickory Dickory Duck, the bird locked at the clock. The clock struck two, and away she flew. Hickory Dickory Duck,
let's repeat again.
Hickory Dickory Duck, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Duck, Hickory Dickory Duck, the bird locked at the clock. The clock struck two, and away she flew. Hickory Dickory Duck.
Next is, oh, do you know the Muffin Man?
Oh, do you know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man, the Muffin Man. Oh, do you know the Muffin Man who lives in Drury Land? Oh, yes, I know the Muffin Man. The Muffin Man, the Muffin Man. Oh, yes, I know the Muffin Man who lives in Drury Land.
Okay, let's repeat again.
Oh, do you know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man, the Muffin Man. Oh, do you know the Muffin Man who lives in Drury Land? Oh, yes, I know the Muffin Man. The Muffin Man, the Muffin Man. Oh, yes, I know the Muffin Man who lives in Drury Land.
Okay, next is Wee Willie Winky.
Wee Willie Winky runs through the town, upstairs, downstairs, in his nightgown. Rapping at the windows, crying through the lock, are the children
fall in a bed, for it's now 8 o'clock. Weasley Winky runs through the town, upstairs, downstairs, in his night gown. Rapping at the windows, crying through the lock. Other children all in the bed, for it's now 8 o'clock. Okay? And these all are Rewind. And today we learn Little Miss Muffet. So let's sing once again. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Okay, children? So, I hope you all are understand. Now, let's see in a video.
Little Miss Muffet. Do you want to listen to what happened to Little Miss Muffet?
Of course. Tell us.
Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Spider frightened Little Miss Muffet. Poor girl. How does it go? Sing it again. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. A spider frightened Little Miss Muffet. Poor girl. How does it go? Sing it again. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away.